All eyes on one man. The competition's top marksman. Stay with us on EA TV as he tries for more. Hello, good evening to you, wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened. A rainy night here. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to bring you the second and decisive leg of this tie. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, after that first leg, you feel it may be a foregone conclusion. Hopefully the visitors can find an early goal, just put a little doubt amongst the crowd, create some tension, then build off of that. You do feel it's going to be an uphill battle, though.
Hwang Ui-jo. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Mario Balotelli. Rebic. Oh, yes! Dispatching it with aplomb! Wonderful goal!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Hwang Ui-jo, and a tidy tackle. Balotelli. That's a high-quality pass. Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Still a chance. Balotelli, oh, good vision there. Well, clattered away. Sisto. Sisto. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Rebic. Rozier with it. Aksoy. Hwang Ui-jo. And he has options available, but nothing comes of it. Mario Balotelli. And room now out on the flank. Balotelli. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Has to be. Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again.
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, he doesn't read the danger at all, does he? It's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
So, 2-0 now. Well, good run and good ball control. Balotelli! Oh, and nearly on target. Not quite, though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
And a strong tackle. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. He has teammates around him. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, it's a good finish, as you can see. Look at the bend he puts on the ball. The keeper just can't get across to it. That's an excellent goal.
Hwang Ui-jo, very quick thinking there. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. A real opening now. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Efejan Karadžić. Rebić. Rossier. And he takes on the shot. Just couldn't get it through. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And holding on to that free kick, no easy feat. Determined defending. Efejan Karadžić. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Rebić. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. So a personnel change then. Well, there to intercept. A lot of space to attack. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, I think really Mario Balotelli...